Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen, your friends. And we're going back to Fallout 4 today. Oh my god, the UI! Oh my god. Okay, so I shouldn't be saving in the gas mask is what you're saying to me. This is so fucked. Alright. I wanna go inside then. And this is where the guy froze the game last time. Not sure if we'll manage to murder the bastard. Because he's doing some mad cheats. I think he's been hunting ghouls first? Oh yeah, there we go. Ghouls are coming. I'm gonna remove the mask because otherwise it will get damaged. And also because the UI is freaking the fuck out. What the fuck is wrong with him? Oh gosh! Is he dead? I'm not sure if that's the ghoul or is it... Wait, the sound from the mask is still happening. No, I think the priest is still alive, unfortunately. Okay, and then remove it? Because the UI is still... the sound is still happening, right? It's still happening. Motherfucker. What the? Okay. I think it's gone. All right, now to kill the bastard. Oh no, wrong button. I need to use grid button. Oh, fuck me. Shit.
I haven't made it through that.
You okay? Sorry, dog meat. Alright. Anyway. Did they respawn or something? I thought the priest killed them. Not sure. Don't trust priests. They can't even kill ghouls properly. Yeah, we've been that. Wasn't that like the most south point we got to? And it was absolute hellhole over there? I guess we should try. I think that was the one. Sup?
Feral ghouls like to hide in the dark. Makes night patrol real frightful.
See all these like signs of explosions here, and that kind of worries me. Yeah, I must have passed here 1,000 times. I think that might be like the most south we got to. We had something that... oh. Okay, left. No train.
Hey there. Nice dog, but he looks lonely. Don't you think he could use a playmate?
You've got a deal.
Oh, yeah. You sure? I mean, she's a great dog. Don't get me wrong. I just don't want to sell her to anyone who isn't going to take good care of her.
I'll take good care of her. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. You look like you won't need her. So
the looks can be deceiving.
Yes, I really want to buy your dog.
Okay. You have some place for her to live, right?
Sure.
I guess that'll have to be okay. Okay, girl.
250, I think.
new owner. He's gonna give you a new home. Go on now. You be a good girl. Bye-bye. I gotta go. You take care of her, all right?
What are these cats in the cutscene even? Okay, you behave. Have a naughty family. Could you use a guard dog? I actually expected, you know, to negotiate the payment and not just be like, yeah, I do want a dog. Alright. Another little house. Ah, that's the power armor place. Oh. Oh no. Found an enemy. Did you? This is a power armor place.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Oh fuck, this is- ooh. Oh fuck! Fuck me. I really hope they forgot about me. Ah, no? There was a mine there. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can now use this. Oh, okay. Who the fuck is this? I don't think I've ever been here before. Okay, the game is gonna crash or something. The sound just stopped. Oh yeah, fuck. Hello? Are you mean or?
Hi.
Kid, I don't know who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Whoa, slow down. I just want to talk.
Right. You just strolled in out of the Commonwealth looking for synths to talk to.
Really? You're a synth? I've never seen you at the meetings.
You think this is a joke? They take people out of their beds and replace them with things like me. Machines. Any second now. They might send some signal.
Also, I killed her now in the universe, and she's not a synth.
Whatever it is they do, and...
She would have had the synth spot.
One more dead fool.
So now, she's a human.
Are you gonna get out of here?
She's just not...
Or wait for them to make me kill you?
There's gotta be more to this. What happened to make you think you're a synth?
Look, you're taking a risk staying here to talk to me. But if that's what it'll take to get you to leave... My grandson Samuel and I were on our own since my daughter died. I managed to get us in on a farm. Hard on these old bones, but it kept us fed. I was on watch one night. I'm sitting there with a gun across my knees, looking out over the hill, and and I think I fell asleep. It's just blank. The next thing I remember is the sound of a gunshot shaking me out of it. And Samuel is at my feet, and there's blood everywhere.
Was there anyone else there? Could it have been raiders?
No. When they heard the shot, everyone came running out. But no one saw anyone else but me and Samuel. One moment he was there, and then the next, just gone. Those little fingers that used to hold my hand. And it's all my fault. You can't imagine what that's like.
The third option is kind of funny.
I saw my wife killed.
Oh, I didn't mean to take that. Well, I mean my husband, but anyway.
I hope you find him.
I was gonna
Family
press
is the only
one
thing
option,
worth a
but anyway.
But I guess he wasn't
I
really
guess we're
my grandson. They must have just given me those memories. Because who could have done that to their own flesh and blood? Now you know why I'm here. And why you need to leave before they make me kill again. I'm a synth. And I can't be trusted.
You're not a synth. It was just an accident.
Even if you're right, what does it matter? There's nothing left for me.
I've always found that the best way to heal is to help others do the same.
Maybe you're right. Look, I'm sorry I drew my weapon on you, kid. I think you're right. I gotta find a way to make peace with what happened. And I can't keep running from it.
Should we kill her? It's the right thing to do if she's a synth. But if we were going to bet on it, I'd say she's Madam Crazy Pants, not a synth.
Yeah, I think that. I just want to save first. Oh, wait, can I sleep on your couch, maybe? So, no to this color? No, okay. Vanilla companions would stop following you for this, but Heather isn't aware that I'm just here, like, workshopping. So she follows me around anyway. It won't hurt me, right? I hope. I'm not sure, I think it won't. Alright. Synth over there. Heather probably went down. Alright, this looks safe, but the synth nearby doesn't really fill me with confidence. It's kind of worrying. Cute. And another area was somewhere over here, I think. Oh, wait, it's a separate place. It's in Tidia. Oh, that's pretty useful in case of a... in case of a rat storm, where we need to go inside in Tidia. It's smallest antenna I've seen in my life. Well, let's just take everything we could, which apparently is great. Why is he so happy about that one?
Just do whatever you came here to do and get the hell out of here. And stay out of my stuff.
Oh. Should we tell her that I took absolutely all of your shit? But anyway. Oh, nice. Even snap? Oh no, they don't. Ah, it still counts as one bed. I was hoping it would count as two. It does not. Oh well, that's lame. Ah, that'll break. Oh well. I can't store it, it'll freeze immediately. Some stuff for you. I'm leaving. Wait, where am I leaving? Where am I going? Oh yeah, cute. It's actually straight up east from here. Till I had doesn't matter now. East. East? Oh, over there. I can't say I'm having a good feeling about this. Oh, this is super mutants. Definitely a bad feeling about that one. Kinda wish I could disengage these things and like use them. You know, like crash bandicoots those bastards. But that's not really a thing. So just try to sneak away from them. Oh, fuck is this? Oh shit, what's happening? The game froze. I was hoping to blow up the bomb while it's, you know, somewhat far away from us, but I think the game was like, no, you know what, I'm not gonna get to do that. Yeah, well, let's hope I won't like call a rod storm by doing this, but I'm gonna be wearing this. It's so fucking ridiculous. Like I'm scuba diving. But this is how I look like when I sneak. So that would be very useful. See the source? Maybe not. They're suspicious. Let's hope they'll fight with whoever they're fighting with. And we won't have to get involved. That's ideally, you know. This alarm clock motherfucker is getting me anxiety. Oh, fuck. Oh no, I thought it was a rat storm. No, I think it's specifically next to the hospital. Something wacky is going on there. I guess. No, could they be like victims from, I don't know. Why would they be in the hospital? I don't know what's happening there. Maybe just wastes? Still kinda wanna take that bike from them. Habit from GTA. Found a school. Alright, the kids are a bit wild today. Still need to go east. Let's check the map. Oh yeah, let's check the map that I totally can see. I think they're just going east. Looking great in that armor. For a second I thought there was wild resigrain there. Anyway. Oh, look how pretty this is though. Oh, I freaking love that actually. Oh, what the fuck is that? Are you guys evil or? You know what? I'm gonna leave them to it. I know they're raiders or. No, they didn't look like Minutemen, so I don't know. Being in third person kinda, you know, more comforting, isn't it? Even though there are plenty of horror games with third person, but I don't know. It's kinda less scary. So the guy we're looking for is here. Oh, a Jamaica plane! Oh, I actually love that. Well, and it's scary as fuck. Oh yeah, you see me. Alright, yeah, I wasn't sure if you see me. Why can't I move? Oh, I'm frozen probably, right? Jesus Christ. Help! What the fuck are those sounds? Wait, is the car gonna blow up? Maybe. Looks like it's gonna, but I'm not sure. We're good? Okay. Yeah, ghouls have better perception than super mutants, do they? Oh. Fuck me. What the fuck is that? Help me!
Oh my god! What the fuck is this shit?
Oh my god, this place is fucking infected. This is... Oh my god, this is scary as shit. Oh, fuck me. Ox. Oh my god, that's over there. Holy fuck. Careful, boy. Oh, I think my sound stops. Except for the music. Am I like deaf? What? Is that supposed to happen? Oh no, the game just crashed. For a second, I thought it was, like, supposed to be an effect, like, from an explosion nearby. Oh my god, it's to make planes. Wait, but, like... Oh my god. Like, I remember the place was infected, because this is where you go with the railroad main quest at some point. Little, what do you call me? Anyway. Woman, have you looked outside lately? It's the night. Fuck. Ah! Don't see anything. Well, you weren't here last time. Dog meat is still on high alert. I don't really have a way to know if we're in combat or not. So I am assuming we could be. He's a gun. The air turned green. Better not go there. What this? Oh, this is the explosion we saw earlier, right? Clean bandages, sweet mother. Nice. I think we should save here. Well, definitely shouldn't sleep here. I don't know. I thought that was a sleeping pad. But saving here might not be a bad idea. No, sure. Just because I don't want to go there again. No, just... No. 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 Alright, just grab a quick smoke here. Just sticking in the suit somehow. Just realized my bags are clipping. Not too much, but bad. At this point, I just want to run, to be honest. Fuck. Pack of cigarettes. Oh, was it this? House. I thought, oh yeah, that house in the kitchen. That was a pretty safe territory, wasn't it? No, it fucking wasn't. Anyway, that's good for us. That's good. That's good. Dog meat, deer, where are you? Where are you, baby? Find them. Should probably get to move on. Sure, there's like lots of good stuff and whatnot, but it's not really our would you mind please, this is not really the place we need to go to.
But when all was said and done,
there's a, oh wait, no, the tower, like, they would be useful otherwise, but I don't think they are that useful for us right now, because I don't think they have a heat source, which means, you know, normally you'd think, oh, I could just sleep there, blah blah blah, you know, save, but not cannons, not with the Wintroma Hoi count. I mean, you can if you want to die, I guess, but like, you shouldn't. And I looted everything else. Oh no, I didn't. I guess I was too terrified of what I was chasing, man. And initially that place was, you know, home to a couple of ghouls, of course. Not so sure if I want to save here or not. Oh, wait, have we been there? I think we've been there. I wish you could check who that is. Are they raiders? They're raiders! What the fuck do you think?
Play with us and you die, you dumb motherfucker.
Quite right. Oh, fuck me! Jesus.
You should be running the other way, man.
The fuck?
Ow! Another day, another dead fucking raider.
There's more. The gun?
Good fucking riddance.
Hostage key. What the fuck are you into? Rather way goes well with psycho, they say. Warm. Could have probably exploded that. Oh, there you are. You already opened. Your dog made open the key. My dog is very smart. Anyway.
Yes? Huh?
Says speak to Craig. Wait, what? Oh fuck! Oh Jesus Christ!
Where did that come from?
Ah, oh, shitting cocks.
Watch yourself! If they catch you, they'll eat you.
Yeah, that's what they do in Carnfall. Okay, that's why you don't want to talk to me, Craig.
Hey.
Thank you so much.
Yep.
Holy shit, there's so much blood. Oh. If you don't mind, who are you?
Oh, you must not have heard. I'm a superhero.
Cool, cool. I guess Brannigan sent you. Holy shit, Brannigan. I gotta get to Concord. I'll see you later, I guess.
Alright, do you know where Concord is? Do you have a map? Alright, I guess here's a map. Anywho, now oh, they're cooking some paper, my favorite. Cook the fucking bomb. Yeah, we, if we went the other way, we could have blown them up here, I guess. I feel like I'm worried about the storm a lot, so I'd rather just move in my normal clothes. I don't know about normal, but my usual clothes, you know. Yeah, normal, which is not. Anyway, and we just try and save here then. fuck it. Fuck it then. Wait for me. I'll take the fancy hairbrush. Oh, fuck me! Jesus Christ! Oh my god. Guys, there's kind of an issue over there, and the game is freezing because of all the frozen ghouls, I would assume. Yeah, now we're